believe him to be the purest lyrical poet in the English-speaking world.
Your man has a reputation for roaring behavior that brought wives, mothers, and the London police running.
How do you propose to handle it?
I'll improvise.
I'm Dylan Thomas.
I'm a friend of John Malcolm Brennan. Him.
I can do this, Jack. I can get him ready for America.
I must warn you, I might break your heart.
How much trouble can one poet be?
It's about feeling something. Allowing ourselves to feel it first before we tear it apart for answers.
Jesus, John. What have you done?
There's no secret, John. No holy grail. Just what's in front of all of us.